Accused killer Matthew Mire pleads not guilty to his Livingston Parish charges. Mire was arraigned today via Zoom. He faces 5 charges, including the 2 counts of attempted first-degree murder. He's also entered not guilty pleas in Ascension Parish for 2 counts of first-degree murder for the deaths of Pamela Adair and Louisiana State Police Master Trooper Adam Gobert. Mire's next court date is March 24th.